We have a beautiful song that I wish I'd written, but I didn't. It's called Letter from God, and it was written by the amazing Angela Kaset. I went to the mailbox in my pajamas. There was a letter. Guess, but I opened it anyway. It was written in a beautiful hand, with words so simple a child could understand. I almost spilled my coffee when the truth dawned on me, and oh my God, was all that I could say. It said, spinning, and I felt light in the head. Why would he write to me? What's so special about me? I can't heal this broken world and all these broken hearts, but I kept on reading through a cloud of tears, half from curiosity and half out of fear. Oh, it was like he knew me. He could see right. Powerful song. Love that song.